songwriter was? Good old William Shakespeare. So, Martha, please get a Dixieland combination and do Shakespeare's lovely song, It Was a Lover and His Lass. Okay, fellas, here it is. It was a lover and his lass, with the hey and the ho and the hey nonny no, that all the green corn field did pass. The springtime, the only pretty ring time, when birds do sing, hey, ding, 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 sweet lovers love the spring. Between the acres of the rye, with the hay and the hoe and the hay, nonny, no, these pretty country folks would lie. The springtime, the only pretty ring time, when birds do sing, hey, ding, a ding, ding, sweet lovers love the spring. This carol they began that hour, with the hey and the ho and the hey nonny no, now that life was but a flower. The springtime, the only pretty ring time, when birds do sing, hey, ding, a ding, ding, sweet lovers love the spring. Therefore take the present time, with the hay and the hoe and the hay nonny no, for love is crowned with the prime. In the springtime, the only pretty ring time, when birds do sing, hey, ding, a ding, ding, sweet lovers love the spring.
Thank you, Martha Tilton.